Hi, everybody. Welcome back to LibertyFlames.com. Alan York joined by freshman Isaiah Williams, the newest member of the men's basketball team. Started classes today, Isaiah. Yeah. How was that for you?
It was real good. I met a couple of new people, and I like all my professors so far, so it's going good so far.
Day one of classes in the books. What did kind of classes did you have today?
I had two sports management class, and I got a computer class that I'm taking about learning about Microsoft and how to use different technologies, programs and stuff like that.
You mentioned sports management. Is that kind of the major field you have going on right now?
Yeah, that's what I think I want to go into.
Okay. If basketball is not out of the equation, you speak of sport management. What about that major and those classes interest you?
I feel like it's a lot of things that you can do with the major, but the main thing that I really want to do is I want to be a pharmaceutical salesman. Mm-hmm. I mean, even though it's like pharmaceutical sales, you can still do that with the sports management major. So that's where I really want to go into after my basketball career.
Any of your family members in that field?
Actually, my former high school coach, Sean McCullough, is a pharmaceutical salesman.
Okay.
Really world-rounded man, intelligent. So he made me want to go into it. And he just told me it's really about personality and convincing people of buying your product. So
that's right.
I think that's what I'm good at. I think I can convince people.
So it's all about selling yourself, like anything we do.
Yes, sir.
All right, you're from Dayton, Ohio. Yes, what was life like in Dayton and your earliest memories of basketball?
Dayton, it's a small town. A lot of people get overlooked there. I mean, it's not too much there. The goal is to make it out of there. And what was the other question?
Just about your earliest memories of basketball. Who introduced you to the sport and growing up, some of your heroes of the game?
Who introduced me to basketball, like I was always the tallest in the classroom. I started off playing football, but my best friend today, Roger Caldwell, he is a sophomore at Bowling Green. He's a point guard. He just asked me, like, hey, you should come play basketball. Like, you're pretty tall. And then I came, I tried out. I remember when I tried out, they was doing right-hand layups, left-hand layups. I mean, I obviously could do a right-hand layup because I was right-handed, but when I did a left-hand, I'm like, hold on, I can't do this. And then I could remember they was like, man, you can do it. Like, they was all, like, encouraging me. And it was just all new to me. It was different. They just made me feel comfortable right away. So that's how I started playing basketball. And I started playing basketball, like, fifth grade. Like, I mean, that's not really common. People that usually play basketball, they usually start at a young age. And I started pretty late. So that's pretty much it.
But you hear stories like that, too, of some late bloomers, if you will, that start the game late, that pick it up pretty fast. How about your favorite player today? Who would that be?
LeBron James.
Oh, shouldn't even have asked, right?
LeBron James.
Yeah, being from Ohio himself as well. Does that kind of have a pride thing with LeBron and those of you that have come from the state of Ohio?
Not really. I mean, that too, but I just grew up watching LeBron, and he's just an exciting player, and I just love how he carries himself and how much he do for his community. Stuff like that, pretty much something I want to do if I have the chance to play in the NBA one day. So that's pretty much what I want to do. I want to give back to Dayton, Ohio, because like I said, not too many people make it from there, and it's really not much there. So that's one of my goals, is when I make it, I just want to have a positive impact on the youth.
How about the relationship you have now with the Liberty coaches and them embracing you and accepting you into this basketball program, and how that transition's gone for you?
The transition's been great. Like, honestly, this is the most comfortable I've ever been with a family. Like, this is the most family-oriented place I've ever been. Coach McKay is just, like, he just told me when I first came here, he can care less, like, what I do on a basketball court. He just want me to grow as a young man and grow closer to God. And like, the coaching staff here is just great. Like, I just feel so comfortable. Like, once I went home, I was so ready to come back here, and I just feel like I didn't got so much better here, and I'm just grateful and blessed for this opportunity and being a part of this university, because when I got here, it was so different, because like, everybody was so nice, and I wasn't used to it. Everybody, academics, the people around, like, everybody was here so nice. So I just love this university, and I'm blessed to be a part of this university in the basketball program.
Who was the one player, maybe two, that when you got here kind of took under their wing and said, Isaiah, this is how we do things. There's a certain respect to professionalism and how we do things and kind of how we do it. Who kind of was that for you?
First, it was Mayo Baxter. I mean, he's from Cincinnati, Ohio, but he played his high school career in Dayton, Ohio. I kind of knew him. Like, he was the first one I talked to about it and how it was and stuff like that. He kind of took me under his wing, things what to do and what not to do and how to carry myself and stuff around a Christian university and stuff like that. I mean, it haven't been hard to adapt, but he took me under his wing. And then Caleb was the first one on my visit. He showed me around, told me about the program, and told me how nice it was.
Tell me about your game. What do you enjoy about basketball, and how do you see yourself producing with this basketball team?
I think I bring toughness, versatility, and just passion to the game and work ethic. You know, I really take the game very seriously, and I just work hard at it, and I just love the game. So I just want to bring passion, toughness, and work ethic so we can start marching in Madden and during the tournament.
All right, Isaiah, take me off the court, back home, mom and dad, family. What do they do, brothers or sisters, and kind of give us an idea of what Isaiah is like off the court?
Off the court, I'm a family man. It's my mom. I grew up with my mom, my brother, and two sisters. You know, I'm the youngest, so I'm the baby. So my older siblings tease me about being spoiled and how they had it the hardest growing up and stuff like that. But I mean, it's been good. I'm a family man, and I just love my family. I just want to make them happy and stuff like that. So.
All right, Isaiah, we appreciate the time. Welcome to Liberty. Look forward to following you down the road, okay?
Appreciate it.